Welcome back everybody to Ortharion Project. Zoom out a little bit here. So you can see, if you look at some of my last videos, see how far I went now. How good it's looking now, this game. I just want to check out, it's been a while since I've been in here, so I just want to check out everything. What we got here, we got the spell book. It's down here, I'm just checking. Inventory, oh, we're not gonna look at that, that's not there. The character, the main character, do I have any points? No. Looking good, I think. Magic build and stuff. Jay, the journal, let's see what prove yourself. Quest, mysterious bag. Deliver a bag for him. The person to whom you should deliver the bag is called Grandeur. You'll find him on the way to the large bridge to the southeast. Past the big bridge is from there, past the mountain. What is this? The Master of Arms wants you to enter Grandeur Forest. Find a cave in the southwest, Andre. Did I not take away Wow, there's a lot of bosses. There's a lot of ways to do it. Did I not? No, maybe we should take a look at that. There's a cave in there. Let's do that. Just see here. Alright, let's do it. Let's set some speed on, man. Check out. There's a cave in there. If you find the game too hard before level 20, you should stop immediately. Okay, so that was that. Alright, let's see. Do I remember this? So, is this like. I know there's a cave over. Do I have like a map? There's a cave there. Peaks. There's a camp here, there's travel points, these is like teleportation points. And then you can go to a map up here, then you have, this is the starting area, you can look at that in some of my other videos. And here's the camp, the safe spot, but you know, I have monsters running around. And that's where we are now, and I've just also been in here. Five out of six. I need one more. It has to be that. It has to be that one. There's a skeleton douchebag of doom in there. All right. Let's see. Let's do it. These should not be too tough. One. No. Give it to me. All right. Yeah, I'm a little bit, and I say overpowered again, I especially if there have been some changes in the game, so I remember one time where I was not that easy. Reinforcement! And there's also, I think that's why you can just collect everything. Let's just do it this way. Even the bears easy. Alright, so let's see. I should. Can I go down here? Oh, without dying. Thank you. It's this way here. And, just gotta run here. And just fast show you here. Before I have a problem with these guys. this big problem with them anymore. You can see pretty okay now. Before they were just killing me, two shots or something, I'm dead, so that was a little bit they were overpowered. Look like this one is, I think it's a new guy, that elementary. They look new. Is this wrong? No. Oh, there's some. What is that? Is that a spell? Give it to me. Give it. Did I take it? Yeah, alright. Zoom a little bit on it. I also think this one is new. You'll be able to resurrect. Okay, so that probably gives some power stuff back, health juice, whatever, when there's no enemies around. So we got this. Oh, what I was thinking about is this cave right here behind me. This, I need some stuff for selling so we can see if we can get some new armor and stuff. And there's a boss bear, but it's that one I think is a big bear. He's not so strong anymore, so even not standing in fire, so what's that? So yeah. To pick up objects, use the what? The what? I don't know what I'm doing. Probably should know what that key is, but okay, I get it. I'm a noob. No, in here. That was the whole thing about. Thinking maybe in here is about. See how strong they are in here. Just go a little bit forward, now we're just pushing it. Let's see how strong they are in here. At the moment, not that strong. Alright, let's see what's gonna happen here. So at the moment, it doesn't look like any problem in here. I don't really know if it's this fragment or not. I need to conquer. Rare leggings. Oh, that's a lot. There's a lot. How's my health doing? It's doing okay. Now I remember those black holes you have to be careful with. I saw some gloves, normal, I don't want that. Give me those. To pick up objects near your used quad. Okay. What's that? Oh, this is embarrassing. I should probably know what that is. Sorry. It's a douche. What about this? Oh, no. Those black holes are bad. I don't know. As I recall, they're super bad. Hey, can I go away from my screen? Why not? Oh my god. Buddy, you will be standing there hitting me. Continue. Yeah. All right, whatever. All right, let's see. Till now is not a big issue on the health. see if it keeps on. Oh shit, that's sucking in. Sucking in. Alright, there's a lot here. Skeletons of doom. Then here I can heal. I don't want to pick up everything anymore. All the crap over here. This one. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do it. Maybe I've been here already. Two-handed. I'm not a two-handed. So no, please. I remember here I did it slowly, like, took, not like that, I took it like one group at the time. Might be a good idea still. Anywho? Wow, he's swinging his sword like it's his job. Did lose some health there. What is this? Huh. Some more people over here. We're soon with at the boss dude. In here. I don't know if we can kill the boss dude. We're gonna try it out. Let's see what's gonna happen. What's this like? Start losing health here. Magical helmet. Sucking into this black hole of doom. Wand of magic. Give it to me. Maybe it's worth something. Right up here is a. There's a boss in there. Just need to take care of all these small minions first, because no, you won't want to those to interfere in your stuff. Group of minions come, that could be a death when you're fighting a boss. Congratulations and celebrations. Armor normal. Need some? No, not really. I'm not gonna have a chance against this dude. We'll see. Have to try it out, right? That's super dark. No one could go that way. In here is a boss. Skeleton Lord of Doom. Yeah, it is up there. I was always pointing at the screen. You can look at my characters, like, have like some wind stuff. I think it's up to up there. That one you need. So I need to beat this douchebag. How is it this is working? Do I remember? Do you have any heal juice? That is not so Gwenno. Okay, shall we do it? What we got? Proof defense. 3. Proof defense. Okay, let's do it. Thing over here. Quests. Prove yourself, maybe? Has to be, no. Difficulty. You cannot change difficulty. The game seems to easy for you. 100 difficult levels that increase monster noise and attack powers. But I also know the next kill skills and all. The next, what you say, the next area, I'm not that strong. So, yeah, baby. So that's a thing. Oh, wait, wait. Vikings. Let's just take it. Anything else? Yeah, that's pretty cool. You can like stand here and look over the area. Unless you're high up. Like a lot. I think about making some more videos on this game. It's like, oh, there's still the way down here. It's just super dark. What is this? Oh, here it is. So that was to prove yourself. So didn't even have to fight that dude. Just go down and pick that up. Nope. Currently one available. What can I make? What are we? Level 10? 15? So I can do some stuff here. I can do some stuff here. what should we do? Come on, maybe. Let's do that. Spell runes. When you have unlocked a rank for one of your spells, you can assign it to a rune and unlock slots. So, there's a lot of stuff in this game. Remember, in the description of this video, there will be. Probably be a Steam link. And you can buy this game too. This game has a lot to offer. I'm not even go so far in the game. Can I just go off? Can I do it like that? Oh, maybe I can. Can I go like this? Can I? Okay, that's super cool. You can just teleport off from there. That's nice. Alright guys, let's see. Inventory, what we got. Got sale. We got sale. We got Sphinx. I think we got two. So rare leggings. Resistant of the elements. Armor 1993 fragment quest, so I should probably not sell that. 109 92 97. It looks like selling stuff. So we're gonna go to if you're looking for all this, and then just go say, hey, buy this, buy that, buy this, buy that, buy that, buy that, buy that, buy that, buy that. But I have 608 coin. Random armor. What I don't have. It's hill juice. You don't become the best alchemist in the country. 200 for one. Easy. This iron grant you 40% of your current. I think I'll buy one then. Jesus. Overpriced. I should sell. Oh, maybe they're gonna give me something. Hello. Prove yourself. Random armor. Regen. Random armor. You're not used to and not used bow and
whatever. We did it. This will be
thanks, babe.
Easy.
Well, babe. So what do we have? Mountain Brigades Camp. Okay, so I got a new quest. that one. The Master of Arms has asked you to aid the Mountain Brigades from whom you can find west of the forest. They make their camp among the summits of the mountains in the area and find a man named Bartil and make yourself service to him. Reward level 12. Is that up? Maybe no where that is. Moving also you can move these around. Because I like this. It's just it's this. Alright. Got some two-handed, the one there. Rare. Can improve something here. Need two for two. I need one. Rare. I would like this one in. Alright, so we got that down there. That there. So this is just gonna learn that one. And I throw it away, just learn from it. Alright, let's go. So, wow. This video has already been going on for some minutes, so let's just sell these.
Armor, then you've come
a little bit
right
coins
place
on that. And, yep. We'll leave it with this. Remember, hit the like button, leave a comment and subscription. And please tell me, have you play this game? And how far are you in this game? Well, hit me up with that, everybody. Till next time, take care. See you. Bye bye.